Echi Mashibujani, a year, Professor George and Baffour. Now, what they are to draw our watches, any COVID-19 abano, a yaria, any amansan, a dear sipa papa, and it's in the who ebbing here, so wabra, yabai, aya crado, so bit me abwa, nibit me a con editianum, and rye, mbe woka cra, eddy ama a abai, enough for two who do on a sicka would draw, bit me editing saka be no de abuano, or say any sa, a manucoso.
We are losing enemies. We don't know where it is, we are actually playing catch up. Just be careful. And there's no sight and in sight. In such a situation, Mr. Speaker, the laws must give the president and the managers of the economy, and indeed the finance minister for that matter, the flexibility that it is needed in order to ensure that, you know, we are able to fight this war in terms of the laws and regulations that will permit immediate action without delay. Just because Parliament will soon be in recess. So now we should not give the President and the Minister of Finance simple powers. You must also not tie their hands to the extent that we have to call the House again and again and again in order to find resources to handle the situation that we are facing. Mr. Speaker, what the Finance Minister came here to tell us is where to find money to do it when we have to do it. So we should leave these political and partisan things aside and allow them flexibility. Because, Mr. Speaker, it is also said in the local language that.